Nadi, the river. The river has been the very source of life. From Sufi fakirs in the north, to Baul singers in Bengal, to Sangam poetry and the great classical composers of the south, an ocean of poetry was inspired by the river. Nadi seeks to explore the love and longing, the physical changes and the deep philosophy of the river through these centuries-old voices. Nadi is a selection of poems from 6 Indian languages. The musical expressions vary from a well-known traditional Dadra of Varanasi and Rabindranath Tagore's poetic expression in Bengali that reflects the soulful music of the wandering Bauls, from a 200 to 300-year-old bandish said to be written by Ustad Tanras Khan on Hazrat Khizr in Urdu, to the chaste expression of Dikshitar, and from classical Tamil Sangam poetry to a modern-day Girish Karnad writing in Kannada for the play Hayavadana. Every poem selected has a different visual and soundscape. These varied compositions are thread together by a modern-day genius composer, Sri Rajkumar Bharati, who has retained some traditional tunes, has recomposed others, and attempted a dialogue between the past and the present, between Carnatic and Hindustani Sangeet. The music in Nadi represents these several philosophies, languages, poets, musical genres, and instruments that are typical of the area where the poetry was written. The theme of the river serves to remind us in these troubled and disparate times that we are in truth woven together as the warp and weft of the flow of the rivers that crisscross through our varied land and links us inextricably to these varied philosophies and languages. Thank you. Ogo Nodi, a poem written by the poet laureate of Bengal, Sri Rabindranath Tagore. O dear river, frantic with your own motion, vigorous, mad. A stalled champa tree am I, sleepless and full of fragrance. I remain ever still, my intricate movements concealed, my silent action is in growing leaves and budding flowers. But you, O river, ever excited with your own motion, lost in yourself while you traverse your own course. Ineffable is my motion too. The sky feels my joy, as does the speechless stars of the night. Here the protagonist is like a Naika, who offers her every flower and fragrance to the river as she stands silently on its banks. The river does not have the time to notice her longing or her manifold changes. Only God, the moon and the stars are witness to her beauty and her soulful longing.
Thank you.
Vaigai. Verses taken from the Paripadal, a classical Tamil poetic work from the fifth book in the Ettuthokai, a Sangam literature anthology. When the monsoon comes, the river Vaigai flows through the city of Madurai, red as the soil it flows on, raging like a fire. Winds attack the clouds, causing lightning strikes, spreading darkness in the skies. Clouds gather together and burst on the tall mountains, and it rains ceaselessly, relentlessly. Clusters of flowers get dispersed on the mountain slopes. The rain wounds the flowering trees. The blowing winds carry perfumed clusters of blossoms to sweeten the water of the river, which rushes on to the approaching ocean. In the general excitement, groups of people rush about, the elderly moving up to rooftops, children playfully jumping off them into the waters below, and lovers meeting. The youth of the city go to bathe in the rapid water of the river, fortifying themselves with toddy to swim the current. A beautiful woman's looks cause a white-chested man to sing paeans to her. Another woman, confused, thinks that he sings for her and becomes intimate with him. His lady love's eyes that were already red now become crimson with rage, and in the presence of the two groups of women friends, she shreds her garland in anger. His body adorned with sandal paste, he who admired her playing in the river prostrates himself in the wet mud at her feet. She kicks his head in anger. This happens in the waters where the people of the town of Madurai bathe. Expert advice for this Tamil poem given by Professor Raghuraman and sung by H. Anantanarayanan.
Tak 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 t வழி பொறுமின்னோடு வாங்கிருள் பரப்பி விழிவு இன்று விழிவு இன்று விழிவு இன்று விழிவு இன்று
நம் நம் நம்
சா 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 நீதபம கிளையொடு மேல் மலை முற்றி தளி பொழி சாரல் தர் மலர்த்தாய் சாரல் ததர் மலர்த்தாய் ஒளி திகழ் உத்தி உருகள் நாகம் அகல் வழை ஞமை ஆரம் இனைய சாரல் ததர் மலர்த்தாய் ஒளிதிகள் உத்தி உருகள் நாகம் அகர் வழை ஞமை ஆரம் இணைய
தகரமும் யாழலும் தாரமும் தாங்கி தகரமும் யாழலும் தாரமும் தாங்கி தக்க 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 தகரம் தக்க தக்க தகரம் தக்க தகரம் தக்க தத்தின்
சேரு ஆடுமேனி திருநிலத்துயி
சிரம் மிதித்து சிரம் மிதித்து தீர்வு இலதாகச் செருவுற்றாள் செருவுற்றாள் செருவுற்றாள்
Sundar Sari is drawn from folk tradition and incorporated into a typical Purab Tumri. It is seen to be a Nirguni Tumri, one that clearly has a spiritual message. Although set in a brisk Dadra Tala, it has a quality of Thairav and surrender. Sundar Sari, the main metaphor here, is the unstitched endless garment that is the cosmic self, which is also the body, its manifestation on the ordinary mundane plane. However, there is an interesting echoing of the endless flowing, eternal expanse of the sari and that of the river. We see a paralleling in such phrases as kinara and kinari for banks and borders of both river and sari. The river is the journey of life, the sari, the unending eternal self. Bringing them together in this song suggests the self on its journey through the endlessness of the universe, of existence, indeed of our karmas. Addressing the river Ganga as it flows past the banks of her village, a young girl says, O Mother Ganga, I will offer you a yellow chunari. Tomorrow, I must leave for my husband's home. Help me to meet my beloved. I will bathe in the Ganga. I will worship the sun. I will keep the Sunday fast, O Ram. Alas, my beautiful sari has been soiled in my mother's house. What then shall I take with me when called to my husband's home? I am not virtuous. No adornments or jewels have I, neither beauty nor youth. When my beloved raises my veil and sets his eyes upon my face, what will I say to him? What justification is there for my lack of qualities, O Rama? O Mother Ganga, I will offer you a yellow chunari. Help me meet my beloved. This song is as much about the little girl's simple plea and her anxiety about her future home as it is about each of us crossing the river of life and meeting our Maker. What will I say to justify my life on this earth? Why have I soiled the beautiful body and soul that I was given as a child? Expert advice by Vidya Rao, sung in the traditional Mishra Kafi.
Thank you.
Sthai Sanchar, the descent of the Ganga. O Ganga, adorning the head of Lord Shiva, protect me. You have a majestic form and are fond of music. You make the progenitor of Manmatha, Lord Vishnu, happy. You have a slender waist like the thin stream that flows between the Asi and Varuna rivers. You are worshipped by sage Akrura and bestow happiness upon all. You are the origin of all sacred waters. You sport with the virtuous Guru Guha and are the esteemed daughter of Jahanu, benevolent towards the sage Vyasa and others. This beautiful Kriti includes sancharis that are typical of Varanasi, like Pila Charana, when women drape the river goddess with yellow saris, while on another occasion they set lamps out on the river with good tidings for their distant beloveds, or the Sandhya Vandanam, and the cremations on the banks that liberate the souls of the deceased. Not to forget the celebrated Ganga Aarti, when at sundown all the bells of the riverside temples ring at once and lamps are held aloft in praise of the river. This is set in the Rag Janjuti and in Khanda Ekatal, composed and authored by Muthuswami Dikshitar, choreographed by Leela Samson.
Tava jalam amalam yena nipitam paramapadam khalu tena grihitam Gange Mater Gange Mater Gange Tvayo Bhakta Kilatam Drishtum Nayama Shakta Jaya Jaya Gange Jaya Hara Gange Hara Hara Gange Jaya Jaya Gange Jaya Hara Gange Jaya Ganga Anunta 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 Anum dum da da, anum da da, anum dum dum da.
Dim dim kada kada dim da dim.
Anum
dim kada kada dim da dim.
Takata
தக்கிட்டும் Dimmi takka junnu takka dimmi takka junnu takkitta tank takkitta tank tadikkitta tum tadikkitta tum tadikkitta tum takadinna tum takadinna takadinna tum takadinna 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 tum takadinna takadinna tum takadinna tattum takkattum takkitta தத்தும் தக்கத்தும் தக்கிட்டு தகதினதும் தகதினதும் தகதின தகதினதும் தகதினதும் தகதின தகதினதும்
गंभीर
The River by Girish Karnad. You cannot engrave on water, nor wound it with a knife, which is why the river has no fear of memories. The river only feels the pull of the waterfall. She giggles and tickles the rushes on the banks, then turns a top of dry leaves in the navel of the whirlpool, weaves a water snake in the net of silver strands in the green depths, frightens the frog on the rug of moss, sticks and bamboo leaves, sings, tosses, leaps and sweeps on in a rush. While the scarecrow on the bank has a face fading on its mudpot head and a body torn with memories. This poem suggests that when you are filled with the exuberance of life and enjoy its many splendors, no one can hurt you, draw on you, sculpt, stab or wound you. That is why, like the river that flows on ceaselessly, you have no past memories that are painful. But when you stand alone and cease all communication with life around you, you are slurred upon and filled with sorrowful memories of these wounds. Taken from Hayavadana, courtesy Sri Girish Karnad. किनारे किनारे अ बंदिश रिटन इन उर्दू. सो क्लोज एम आई टू द बैंक्स, हेल्प मी ओ लॉर्ड टू ड्रॉप द एंकर ऑफ माई बोट. मे द वेव्स कम अंडुलेटिंग इन द रिदम ऑफ अफेक्शन एंड लव, ओ ख्वाजा खिजर. यू हु इंश्योर द डिग्निटी ऑफ द बोट्समैन, ओ गिवर, आई एम स्टैंडिंग इन सप्लिकेशन एट योर डोर. From a purely linguistic perspective, it seems fair to assume that this poem is not a very old one. Yet others believe it to be a 200 to 300-year-old bandish, said to have been written by Ustad Tanras Khan on Hazrat Khizr in Urdu. Expert advice was provided by Madan Gopal Singh. Kinare Kinare is sung by Sharmishta Chatterjee, accompanied by Murad Ali on the sarangi and Sai Shravanam on the tabla.
Thank you. সৃষ্টি বন্ধ মজায় বহরে উলফত মেঘজর কিনারে 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 I'm
कर।